Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As y'all can see, I'm coming at y'all with another fashion vid. It's been a minute, but I'm excited. So today I'm gonna be styling my trench coat 5 or more different ways. And yeah, we're just gonna get right into it. Okay, so we got trench coat we got from Shein. Shirt, I don't remember. Jeans, we got American Eagle, ripped jeans, and then we got classic Air Force Ones, all white. And then like I said, jewelry, average, gonna keep it the same. I think I would rate this, because this is like my everyday, without the trench coat, this is usually what I would wear, like, I don't know, to stores or whatever. I'd probably give this like an 8, maybe a 9, because it's a calm fit. But I got some more for y'all. So yeah, we starting off real light, real chill. Okay, so for this one, I really like this actually. It's kinda cool. I like the little pink with the tan combo. That shit is dope. So we got this little matching set. This is from Puma, obviously. I actually got this as a Christmas gift, so yeah. Then like I said, y'all already know where the trench coat is from. Got my little belly piercing. And then I decided to just keep on my Air Force One, so it's giving tomboy now. Tomboy/sporty, which is literally my whole life. I'm an athlete. So yeah, what would y'all rate this one? Like, you gotta hit the bit like, you gotta hit that bit like, yeah. I'ma give it a calm 9. I like the color combo. I really like the set. It's mad comfy. And classic sneakers. So yeah, we're gonna hit it to the next one. Okay, so now for this one, this is different. Now I'm switching it up. Now I'm really exploring. So we got this Aaliyah shirt. I actually found this shit in Target. I was like, whoa, I'm gonna pick this shit up. We got these red jeans, red pants. No, they kind of jeans. We got these red jeans. I want to say I got them somewhere in Macy's. Child, I don't know where. All I know is I've had these for a couple years and just have worn them probably once or twice. And now for the shoes, I threw on my Air Forces again, right? This is like dressing the outfit down, you feel me? But I'm about to dress the outfit up and I'm about to switch the whole fit. So before I switch the shoes, what y'all giving it? What y'all rating it? I think I'm gonna give this probably a 7, because I feel like dressing it up is gonna look way better. What? Hold on. This is how moms take photos. These are some clear spiky heels. These are mad nice. Obviously, I'm a tomboy, so I'm only wearing these on very special occasions. So I have a matching handbag to these two. So I feel like dressing this up is like really cute. I feel like this is a club outfit, low key. I don't even go to the club, but I feel like this is a club outfit, low key. So what y'all think about this one? Cause I do have another option too. I think these are giving. I'm gonna give it like an 8.5. So these are a little bit shorter, but these are colorful. So, and like with the shirt, you feel me? I feel like this is giving. I feel like these go. Overall, I probably, like with these shoes, I probably rate this like a 9. Like this is, it's giving clothes. Yo, I feel like Mary J. Blige, bro. Like, why do I feel like Mary J. Blige right now? Okay, girls, so this is very springy slash summery. But yeah, I want to throw in like a nice white outfit because, you know, just throw in a little white. This Barbie shirt I got from Forever 21, but it has these on the side. And so these white jeans I got from Aeropostale. I also got these years ago. So yeah, and then classic Gucci slides, you know? These also are a little bit old, but we've been in pandemic for 2 years, so like, does it really matter? No. This is giving brunch vibes. And then a nice little handbag, like, so yeah. But nah, this, I'll probably give it like a 8.5, a 9. It's giving Dominican mom. That's what it's giving, actually. I like this. What did I rate that? I think I rated it a 9. Oh, ciao. Okay, I think I rated that a 9. This one I'd probably rate like an 8. Okay, so this, I think this is giving, okay? So we got this crop top. Actually, I got this from Target as well. I got some nice little finds at Target. So yeah, got this little black crop top from Target. I got these leather pants from House of CB. I think that's where I got it from, House of CB, I think. So yeah, these leather pants are nice, okay? And then these shoes, hold on. These shoes I literally got yesterday. They're like a, what is it called? Ivory steel color. So it's not white, it's like a creamish color. So yeah, I literally got this yesterday at Saks Fifth Ave. It was on sale, so I was like, hold on, these are really cute. And I was like, fuck it, why not? I didn't buy it though, child, because I ain't going nowhere special. But like, this outfit is giving. All black with a pop of color, and then the trench coat, like, okay, like, honestly, bro, I don't know about y'all. This dog needs to stop barking at me. I don't know about y'all, but I'm rating this a 10. Like, do you, let me just do that walk. It's fine, let me see you walk. This is a 10 out of 10 for me, okay? And I got one more variation of this. I have to coat for a second because this shirt is special. So, like I said, it's a leather shirt. And basically it's asymmetrical, so this side is short, this side is longer. Boom, boom, obviously it's sleeveless. Obviously it's sleeveless. So like a nice long necklace. Like obviously I'm wearing this in every outfit, so don't look at that. But, and then the back, yeah. Let me put on the trench coat again. Like, hello. Where am I going? I don't know. This is also giving club low key, I'm not even gonna lie. This is giving club as well. Or like a fancy party where the dress code is black. And you know, every girl's gonna be wearing like a black dress. But it's like, nah, let's switch it up. Let's do a little asymmetrical shirt, you feel me? Let's do the matching leather pants to it, you feel me? Yeah, let me know down in the comments which shirt you like better. This one, the actual matching shirt, or my black crop top. Honestly, I'm gonna go with this. The only thing I don't like about it is like, sometimes the front looks good and sometimes it be looking like, you feel me? Sometimes it be looking good, sometimes I gotta like fix it, but yeah. I think I like both. Like, they're both like a 10 out of 10 for me. I actually wore this outfit to a Sweet 16, and I put on the black heels I had, the black colorful ones, because it was an all black party. So this outfit with all black heels. And oh, and I have my black fur coat. Yo, I don't even think I took pictures in that fur coat. I'm not even gonna hold you. But if I find pictures of both, because I didn't take pictures in the fur coat at that party, but I'm gonna find pictures of both and I'm gonna put that shit in because it was giving and it still is. Comment below which outfit was your favorite and comment below your ratings of the outfits, because I want to see if we are on the same wavelength, you feel me? Like, let's see, because I don't think any of them are below 5. Even if you don't agree with my ratings, I don't think none of them was below 5, because they wouldn't be in this bid, period. So again, let me know which one was y'all favorite, and yeah, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel because more videos are coming, as usual. You already know the vibes. And I will see you guys in my next video. Peace.